1997, Livid Festival. Me and Sarah, my best friend. Stripey tights and fairy wings, safe as safe can be. We drank the gin we'd snuck in, danced to Ben Folds 5. I turned around to Sarah, I couldn't see her anywhere, safe as safe can be. You down, but you left me on my own. Sarah, why didn't you scream? I went to all the stages and to the St. John's stand. The man said, you just missed her. Stay, maybe she'll come back again. I sat and watched the crowds. My father came at midnight. We searched till 4:30. I was half hysterical. My father wasn't sure. He called for the police. Oh, Sarah, I didn't mean to let you down, but you left me on my own. Sarah, why didn't you scream? Why didn't you shout? Dress in the creek. Her parents were so angry, they put the blame on me. And then a fortnight later, Sarah knocked upon their door. Her mother asked her, where have you been? And she said,
ladies and gentlemen. And our brilliant maestro, Mr. Benjamin Northey, everybody.